Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about keywords in Java language. 50 character sequences formed from ASCII letters are reserved for use as keywords. So these are the 50 character sequences used as keywords in Java, and please remember, these keywords cannot be used as an identifier. For example, class name, variable name, method name, you cannot use these variables as an identifier in your Java class. If you use it, you'll be getting a compilation error because this is reserved for Java language. It's just an information. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.